Staggering new data has revealed the scale of mobile phone obsession among children, prompting concerns about the impact it's having on their health. Nearly a third of 8 to 11-year-olds confess to being on their devices after 10 p.m.
Any parent can tell you screen limits are off in the holidays. But psychologists want limits on device use late on school nights.
It could be an iPad or it could be a mobile phone, any sort of electronic device really.
Based on questions to a quarter of a million Australian children, the Sleep Health Study has found nearly one third of pre-adolescent children and half of early adolescent children admitted to text messages or calls late at night. And as a direct result, about a third of the younger children and almost 40% of the early teens are rarely getting 8 hours of sleep.
If you look at how much they actually sleep on school holidays, that probably gives you a good rule for how much they probably need.
It's critical. If you don't get sleep, you can't function. I can't function, they can't function.
Susan's sons are 8 and 11.
The boys don't have phones yet, they're still a little bit young.
And other screens aren't on late.
We keep them away after dinner as much as possible.
I do like to sleep.
Experts say one of the big concerns with the growing screen addiction and poor sleep is the impact it can have on concentration at school. That's why they're suggesting even educators have a role to play in promoting healthy sleep.
It's a combined thing, I think, parents, schools, media and the community at large.
For Jack and Harry, their rules will return after the holidays.
Mostly we have a little bit in the morning and then after 5 o'clock we look at some.
Bit after 5 o'clock.
Do you sometimes ask for more, beg for more?
No.
Never ever?
No.
That's not true.
Heidi Murphy, Nine News.